Oppression. Green Tones Utopia. Before the show starts, 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 Oppression.
Change in the Yeah. Get down inside! Yeah! Let's go. Yeah. Thank you. I'm not gonna lie, Chesky.
Yeah, we do this, man.
Party, this is a party in this motherfucker, so. I think we should dump this motherfucker.
Come on. Thank you.
Y'all came with the motherfucking energy tonight, goddammit. Make some noise for yourselves. But before I go, I just want to leave y'all with this message. Love is the most important thing in this fucking world. As long as you can love each other, everything will be okay. So make sure that you tell somebody today, tomorrow, next day that you love them.
I love y'all!
Thank you.
buddy. That shit was good. Is your first Travis Scott concert, or just like?
Well, after I saw him at ACL and posting.
Yeah, I went to ACL this year, but he didn't headline this year.
Yeah,
so.
Dude, Major Lazer though.
Yeah, Major, oh, were you there?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I went first week.
Oh, first week? Oh, yeah. Yeah, same. Did Kendrick come out late?
Yeah,
you were pissed.
Well,
and
yeah.
Shit?
Well, I didn't know that Jared Leto was on that
32nd of
yeah,
March.
Yeah, I didn't know that. That shit was saying that, like, he jumped off the goddamn thing. But I'm glad that Kelly wasn't on the thing though.
Yeah,
that Major Lazer was actually like really,
yeah,
really
but
fun.
But the thing is, Callie, she kind of did a bitch move. She, like, announced it, but she didn't, like, say
and you
sorry.
Know what? She actually just released, like, a new album or some shit
yeah,
like that.
But she just didn't want to go over
yeah. I mean, I'm glad because that shit was hella fun.
Yeah.